News from around the state this morning. Law enforcement are saying high winds and snow caused a massive car pileup near Wausau recently. State patrol officers say nearly 40 cars were involved in the crash on Highway 51 on Friday. The snow and winds seemingly created sudden whiteout conditions that police say impacted the crash. 10 people were injured and transported to local hospitals. The highway was closed for about 4 hours in both directions.